on the way to Randers to do some bit of testing and racing. Hopefully the car works tonight. It's been working for the last 6 hits, so it's pretty good. We got Sune behind the camera.
Whoa!
Handsome guy, single. If you're into drag racing and rich, contact him. So we're there and...
Not a dude, yeah.
Or maybe a dude, I don't know. So we're there in like 45 minutes, so whatever. And
yeah.
Stay tuned for extreme racing! Woo! So we're here at the... we arrived. We only had to fill the van with oil. We had to help a blonde on the highway and soon had to get food. But now we just have to get the car inspected and get it warmed up and hopefully be ready to do a hit at some point. I just have to check some other stuff, but crisp! So it's pretty cool being here. Different cars than I'm used to seeing. Got the safe body. It's stripped out. Porsche. Nissan Sunny. Golf. And Sune is already buying a Volvo, I think. Some hot looking guys here. It's a Punto. What? So let's see what Sune has fallen over, because Sune is kind of a Volvo addict. Did you buy it?
Yeah.
Did you buy it?
No.
So, you Volvo guys?
Yeah.
So, classic Danish hillbilly Volvo guys. Looks pretty fast, but it's gonna blow the transmission. So a small hiccup, every car here is waiting to get inspected, and there's, I don't know, 30 cars, take 10 minutes per car, and there's only one guy doing inspections, so it might take a while. I tried to get ahead of the line, but the kind of racists don't like American muscle, so all I gotta do is wait. So car got inspected, wasn't as fast as I thought it would be, but we're gonna heat it up and check if there's anything wrong with it. Probably is, but actually ready to race? Woohoo! Almost ready to race. Så du kan godt køre hjem og nu kan konen godt få kaffemaskinen og
what happened?
Fuck. Personal record and I beat Booba. Gonna beat him. I'm gonna beat everybody.
Woo! Tell me about it.
First 6-second run.
6-3. Let me see.
I could only do it because Per was right here. Yeah. Only do it because Per is my best friend in the world. Hey, Per, du er for hjem.
That's on low boost, 0.6 bar.
Expensive 5 seconds in my life, but totally worth it. Totally worth it.
1.4 in the 60 foot.
It felt really good. It felt strong. Yeah. It felt really strong. It's like, shit!
Yeah.
another one. So we're here, Sune is doing video also. Fastest time of the day, which means I won, which is pretty crazy because I've never won anything in my life, so that's
5.9 times
on this. Maybe there's something off with the timing, but it doesn't matter, still the fastest. What can I say? I didn't get a trophy, I got a gift certificate, but super awesome stuff. I don't know what to say. I really hope you enjoyed this video. We didn't do as much filming between rounds, but we didn't really change a lot on the car. We only changed side pressure and launch RPM. That was it, and that was enough. So yeah, time to load up, and we got 3.5 hours home, so it's gonna be fun. 3.5 hours, woohoo! And I couldn't have done it without Mr. Tuna Looney himself, and of course Per Stockflet, the best crew member you can get.
A burger getter.
Burger getter.